Zoom Iscoteco. Zoom Iscoteco.
Welcome back to Pantaloons Mein Miss India 2009 exclusively on Zoom. मुंबई के हेक्टिक प्रेपरेशन शेड्यूल से दूर हमारी कंटेस्टेंट्स पहुंच गई हैं इन द हेवन ऑफ फन एंड सन गोवा. अब था मौका चांस पे डांस का. व्हेन इन गोवा पार्टी.
वी आर हियर इन गोवा. दिस इज बागा. वी आर एट ज़ंजिबार. द गर्ल्स हैव फाइनली रन अवे फ्रॉम देयर क्लस्टर्ड लाइफस्टाइल इन मुंबई. Down to the wild, mad beaches of Baga. The party is just going to start. It's going to get wild, but in a controlled manner tonight. So for right now, enjoy it, have a good one, and check what's happening all around you.
Feeling so sad, you know, we're enjoying it, just having a blast.
I know you guys are very jealous of us because
I've never seen any best friends for the first time from Goa, and that's awesome. Something very new for all of us, and बहुत मजा आ रहा है. I'm heading to the beach.
We're having fun!
This is life, yeah. This is fun.
You're watching all of us only on Zoom.
It's gonna be cool.
The evening at the beach to tha sirf ek warm up. Goa ki trip mein tha aur bhi bahut kuch planned. Sham ko Mark ke saath sabhi contestants got down to fun and games. उन्हें चूज करनी थी वो एक लड़की जो है सबसे स्टाइलिश एज द पैंटालून स्टाइल दीवा.
ओके गर्ल्स, हियर वी आर इन गोवा. आई होप यू गाइस आर हैविंग अ गुड टाइम. यू हैव बीन लिविंग नाउ विद ईच अदर फॉर अबाउट हाउ मेनी डेज? 17 18 डेज. या आर यू फेड अप?
नो.
लविंग इट?
यस.
ओके, डू यू थिंक यू गाइस आर स्टाइलिश?
यस.
यू गॉट अ पीस ऑफ टिश्यू पेपर विद यू? ऑलराइट. Now with that tissue paper, you've got to write your contestant number on that paper, and then you have to write the name of the contestant who you think is Pantaloons Style Diva. The winner will get a gift voucher from Pantaloons worth 5,000 rupees, okay?
Our lovely contestants were obviously spoiled for choice when it came to choosing the most stylish one from amongst themselves. And after a lot of difficulty, Mark ne winner ka naam announce kiya.
We have a winner, not quite unanimous. The Pantaloon Style Diva in the red corner, could you please put your hands together for contestant number 6, Ekta. Thank you very much. Enjoy your shopping at Pantaloons.
Girls are in Goa to let loose, aur wahi kiya unhone, as they were off to play some pool. Aur jaise raat aur jawan hui, the rhythm of the night got to them and the girls rocked the dance floor. Subah hote hi, they hit the beaches with a vengeance. Jet skiing, parasailing, there's so much to do in Goa. और मस्ती के साथ साथ वर्कआउट भी हो गया.
It's so exciting!
Oh my God, it was so much fun!
पहली बारी जेट स्कीइंग किया, इतना मजा आया पानी में जाके. Zoom, zoom, zoom! Oh my God, it was so much fun! Go and rock something!
And then the sleeping bumpy ride. And it's like you go up and down, up and down, up and down. Right, trust me, it's the best ride.
अभी मैं बनाना बोर्ड के लिए जा रही हूँ. I'm very very excited.
She's doing paragliding. It's a fabulous water sport, a must try. And it's about 120 feet above sea level.
Parasailing ke liye gaya. I just wish we were up there a little longer. It's Goa, yay!
The girls had a great time. A lot of water sport, a lot of boat rides, ski jets, paragliding, parasailing. So all in all, they've had a hectic yet a very sporty and healthy morning. We are off right now to have a healthy lunch and get ready for a photo shoot, all right? So till then, hang loose and enjoy the heat in Goa, which is now really turning it on.
First, go up there and get into a nice formation.
Okay, you can take your t-shirts off now.
गोवा के खूबसूरत बीच से ज्यादा पिक्चरस फोटो ऑप क्या हो सकता है। तो सूरज के ढलते सुरमई रंगों में हमारी मिस इंडियाज का फोटो सेशन हुआ एंड द गर्ल्स लुक्ड एब्सोल्युटली स्टनिंग। सूरज के ढलने के साथ पैंटालून्स फेमिना मिस इंडिया 2009 के कंटेस्टेंट्स की गोवा ट्रिप भी केम टू एन एंड। पर गोवा आते ही मार्क भी हो गए थे काफी चिल्ड आउट एंड ही सैट डाउन फॉर एन इनफॉर्मल चैट विद द गर्ल्स।
Tonight is our last night in Goa. Party's over. The next fortnight can change the lives of a couple of girls over here. So tell me, Ragini, all's been good? You had a great time in Goa?
It's been fabulous and I'm really happy. I thank Femina for all of this and I think we're extremely lucky.
Shreya, I like your neck piece. Where's that from?
Thank you. It's the Saturday night bazaar.
You bought that tonight?
Yes,
it's really cool. Did you guys enjoy the photo shoot this afternoon?
Yes!
Let me tell you that even though you were worried about the breeze and your hair flying all over the place, I had a look at the photographs and it looked fab. Diksha, did you have a good time at the shoot this afternoon?
Yeah, very nice.
Because you're one of the girls I was keen to look at in your photo shoot to see how your body shaped up and you're looking good in the shoot.
I really like the beach you went to. More than anything, Bhagavad was a very nice beach. There are more foreigners, you can just chill. So having a photo shoot there was very comfortable.
Okay, girls, on that count, I think we can all get up, have a drink. Alright, eat some more food. Have a good flight back to Mumbai. I will see you tonight at 9:30 PM when we start work again.
It's time now to get back to the grind. Time now to get some more expert advice. And who better than the Miss India maker himself, Prasad Bidapap. Prasad hai Miss India pageant ke official contestant advisor. And he can boast of discovering beauties like Rani Jayaraj and Nafisa Joseph. आइए जानते हैं कि उनके ख्याल में who amongst the current lot has the winning spark.
Make it more graceful. Okay, start it again. You're doing all right. Okay. Who is the man you admire most? Have you all thought about it? Don't say my daddy and my uncle and everyone. No one's interested. They want to know a person who they know. It's as simple as that. It can be anyone, but as long as it's someone they can relate to. Be very careful about that because, you know, girls have lost for saying my daddy. You know, because it might be a great daddy and might be a great relationship, but if the world doesn't know him, you know, it's a little difficult to believe in it.
Then you justify it with some particular, something that's really...
Not really, because, you know, the thing is it becomes a little too personal, you know. It's just sort of like, oh, this girl hasn't left home at all. If you could change the world by doing one thing, what would it be?
Terrorism, like removing of the terrorism.
Equality in education.
Positivity.
It doesn't matter what you say. There's one rule that you'll have to know. It's not what you say, it's how you say it. That rule always holds good.
If you ask me a question, can I take like 10
seconds? You can take a beat, but don't let it be an uncomfortable beat. It mustn't be for so long that they think, oh my God, she's long.
Yeah.
It's just got to be unthoughtful. You know, that's a really interesting question. I've never really thought about it before, but tuck, you know, in that time, that's your thinking time. There's no more time than that. I worked today with the first 7 girls that are in my batch and I must say that I found a bunch of really bright, really together young women. And you can never tell, 3 of them might just go on to winning the main pageant. And like I said earlier, we're not just looking for a Miss India, we're looking for Miss Universes, Miss Worlds and Miss Earth.
Prasad ke saath ye session tha hamari contestants ke liye ek aur invaluable aur inspiring mauka. But at Pantaloons Mein Miss India 2009, we believe in having fun too. Isha Kopikar ke baad, hamari stars in the making ko mili ek aur visitor from the land of Bollywood, Amrita Arora. But this time, there was less talk and more action. Ji haan, unhe mauka mila for their very own Pantaloons photo shoot.
I'd like to wish all the girls of the Pantaloons Femina Miss India 2009 all the very, very best.
The girls stood their ground with Amrita और फोटो शूट रहा बहुत ही सक्सेसफुल। और फिर द कंटेस्टेंट्स वर रेडी टू रॉक द रैंप। ज्यादातर कंटेस्टेंट्स का ये पहला प्रोफेशनल फैशन शो का एक्सपीरियंस था। देख के तो ऐसा नहीं लगता, लुकिंग गुड गर्ल्स। गोवा से आने के बाद आवर कंटेस्टेंट्स हैव हैड अ पैक्ड शेड्यूल। इट्स टाइम टू अनवाइंड एंड टू हेल्प देम विद दैट हमारे साथ हैं मिस इंडिया 1975 अंजना कुटियाला। अंजना इज अ रेनाउंड आर्टिस्ट हुज ट्रांसलेटेड हर ब्यूटी ऑनटू द कैनवस and to remove stress and tension, what better an outlet than painting?
Hi, I'm Anjana Kuthiala. I'm a painter. I am here to train the girls in painting. It's a miracle of sorts to get the girls to paint in one day flat, each one of them creating one painting on a theme which I have given them, which is beauty. As the day went by, we have created 20 pieces of art. The girls are all amateurs. They were absolutely clueless about oil painting. And if you see some of the paintings, they are absolutely fabulous. I hope these works of art find buyers from all stratas of society. People who actually value art, but more than that, who are happy to contribute their mite to the upliftment of cancer-stricken children. We're doing this for Tata Memorial Hospital and the children who are struck by cancer. And who knows, tomorrow you'll be the lucky one who has Miss India's painting on her walls.
ये सेशन तो पैंटालून्स फेमिना मिस इंडिया 2009 के कंटेस्टेंट्स के लिए रहेगा बेहद यादगार। यादगार तो है पैंटालून्स मैं मिस इंडिया 2009 का ये सफर भी।